Another blitz from Spagnuolo, and Stafford loses the football. Knocked away by Jason Pierre Paul. And it looks like the Giants had it, and they do, at the 36-yard line.
Your screen, Pierre Paul punishing Matt Stafford, and that's a huge impact play. You knock Stafford down, you sack, strip, fumble. Pierre Paul and Vernon, healthy, battled through injuries a year ago, and that's a bad combination.